Snarl! Is that you?
Grimlock, get me out of here!
Yeah, that's Snarl!
How precious! You've come to rescue your little friend!
I've come to tear you apart, Sharpshot! Insecticons.
Thank you.
listen to him scream!
We need to find some place to patch him up. This will do. Snarl is leaking bad. Find something to stabilize him.
Access denied.
Nice.
Our target world displays early forms of carbon-based life, both botanical and reptilian.
Alert. Space bridge testing will be conducted periodically. Terminals may suffer from temporary power loss.
Oddly, the target world's surface is not composed of metal. Most of its ore lies closer to its hot magma core. Though physically powerful, this form lacks any intelligence to pose a threat to Decepticons. However, it has also proven to be among the most vicious of those that I've researched. My aim is to merge its design with one of my Autobot test subjects. This particular carbon design is very different from the others. Its wingspan grants it impressive flight capability, not unlike some designs I've seen in ancient Cybertronian archives.
Access denied.
Stupid door!
Warning. Test subject at large.
I have examined the DNA of the target world's most ferocious creatures and used it for inspiration in my latest experiments. Shockwave's log. Now that the Nemesis is ready for launch, Megatron can proceed with his exploration of the target planet.
Shockwave.
This primitive world is quite volatile. Its surface teems with volcanic eruptions and earthquakes. My tests have shown this carbon design has proven to be remarkably resilient to blunt trauma. It withstood testing for better than 700,000 megacycles before expiring. Early diagnostics show this carbon design would make an acceptable ramming device. The three horns atop the head would also allow the creature to skewer its opponents with relative ease. The space bridge portal will save valuable Energon resources by warping the essence of space itself to bring the planet within reach.
Tired of this!
Shockwave's log 7723A. The target planet is rich with raw energy, but also infested with primitive carbon-based life forms.
What is that?
The log has it labeled as sludge. Must have been Shockwave's design for it.
Yes, we all have new forms. We need a new name.
What did Sharpshot call us? Dinobots?
What's a Dinobot?
Quiet. I'm searching. Space. We gotta notify Optimus. No, I can handle this. But I already...
Grimlock, is that you?
Grimlock, we're losing the connect...
You're alive. We feared the worst. Are you all right?
Shockwave is opening a space bridge to another world, rich with energy.
We cannot allow Megatron to plunder another world the way he has Cybertron.
For once, we agree.
Return to base. We will face this together.
You're weak, Optimus. You run when you should fight. I'm taking the space bridge down.
Grimlock, wait!
This whole place is coming apart! Kickstar, get out of here. I'll lower the blast shield.
It's too dangerous!
Go! Grimlock, this room won't hold together much longer! Lower shield! Crazy.
Hey, we Dinobots gotta stick together!
We need to get to the tower!
Hold on tight!
Keep an eye out.
Rockets!
Gah! I'm not your decoy, Swoop!
There's fun here!
What the?
Shoot it!
You need Decepticons!